Good volley.
Isner did say it was really the match of his life.
Great stretch by Federer. Smart play by Neiman. Was good, in fact.
Okay,
name it in. Comes back. It's a great backhand by Neiman and his stronger side.
The wrist cross court.
So far.
Try and dominate.
40 love.
Better serving 2-3. Some of the great points of the match. Server. Did so there. Here's the initiative. Yeah, the back gets some beauties. 15 love.
Game for the right.
A lot of first serves. Get ahead in the point early.
And there was a clever first serve out wide.
Wonderful play from Federer, taking advantage of.
He needed that. And he gets out of the game.
Jarko's play at the moment.
Wonderful forehand down the line. Family that court. For yes, got it. And no challenges remaining for Federer. First alley from Federer. From 40, love, Neiman is broken. Not an easy shot, is it? Wonderful volley from Federer. Opening set to Roger Federer, but he was made to work for it.
By 7-5.
7-5. Return games, rather. Nice way to start the second set. Also reached the doubles final. Able to break through on the Niemann serve thus far in the set. Interesting the dynamic at the top of the men to dominate Federer, and then Federer has had success against Djokovic.
Yeah, it's a real melting pot of interesting.
Took that forehand nice and early. That's the way to come back. The net.
Turn.
Federer serving 3-4.
The 30 love.
Got lines person.
Yeah, that's a better backhand down the line.
30-15.
Shake of the fist for
you can cover the angles.
Previous volley wasn't that easy, was it? But he holds here. There's a good start. Two game points.
Okay, Federer.
And we are to a tiebreak. Not the second. And Niemann in distraught. 7-5, 7-6. For Roger Federer. Wasn't his most convincing display. But again, he walks the net for the 13th straight time, the winner against Jarkko Niemann.
It's just a case, really, of doing enough. Raised his game in the first set at 5-all, and then in the tiebreak, a couple of stinging returns, making Niemann pay for a couple of